anyone out there can hear this, I wouldn't mind an assist.
After you.
So listen, I used to work for this dude who could get pharmaceuticals without a prescription.
Yeah. That's called drug dealing.
No, not street drugs, like painkillers and sleep aids. Stuff we could use. What do you think?
I wish I knew what was the best answer.
I'm getting low on that. Getting low on that.
I hate those plague hearts. They have to die.
I had a few extra minutes, so I made myself useful.
Shouldn't be hard.
I got a little side project I should work on. Shit, someone needs a hand.
Folks really aren't that happy at home. I mean, more not happy than normal.
We struggle today, so someone doesn't have to tomorrow.
man. That is a lot of zombies.
There's a whole damn cemetery at our walls!
Oh, for Pete's sake. Ain't no Z's gonna beat us! Not today!
Looks like we got another zombie here.
Is that it? Any more Z's coming?
Shit, scream! We made it. Everybody good? Anybody injured? Loading my final mag now.
Get ready. Horde incoming.
Looks like I'm empty.
Good to see ya.
Later, buddy.
Thank you.
Loading my final mag now.
Somebody wants to talk to you. They're waiting back at the base.
Can we get some help? We may be in a bit over our heads.
That ain't happening.
Hey, I'm over here.
Hi.
Good choice. Okay, sign me up.
Yes? Catch you later.
This place looks chock full of nothing.
Okay. This is Twain, broadcaster live from my new improved location. I'm only here thanks to the hard work and sacrifices made by others in the network. Your efforts were critical, my friends. Keep the faith.
Oh yeah, I like that. That's gonna come in handy. That didn't happen. More of the same. all quiet. That didn't happen.
Outpost, but it's in the middle of a plague zone. Think it could be worth the risk?
I'm always game for this shit.
This is where T-Dog used to leave the drugs for me.
T-Dog? Are you sure this was legal?
I don't know. The restaurant had a few health code violations, but they always kept their license. I'm getting started now.
I don't know about this, but okay.
I better go check out that noise. That ain't happening. Just what I was looking for. Everyone's gonna be happy to see you.
Hey, are you sure that bringing home a big stash of drugs isn't going to cause any trouble?
Nah, don't worry. There should be enough for everybody.
If we don't clear out some infestations, we're gonna be in deep shit real soon.
It's locked. That was graceful. Nothing left here.
So hard. You just have to be prepared for everything.
That should keep us going.
Check the expiration dates on those drugs, people. We don't know where they came from.
All it takes to die is catching some crazy bug. It's like the fucking Middle Ages again.